We all know if decisions made when editing Survivor can make or break a season.
It's like Rob.
There's a lot of content we don't see due to the limited airtime in each episode. In an average episode with a 3-day cycle, there's at least 72 hours of footage. This is also assuming contestants are together in one space at all times. In reality, multiple scenes could be taking place at once.
When the hell did it?
This series will look at the top seasons that could use a re-edit, based on an average ranking of Once Upon an Island and my results. What makes a season badly edited could mean multiple things to different people, and many different reasons were considered in making this list. There's the seasons with unevenly distributed airtime among players to the point where we don't get to hear the stories of certain contestants.
Kelly, are you going to go by Kelly and Kelly in purple and blonde hair? What are you going by?
Purple Kelly.
All right.
There's the seasons that tell unsatisfying stories.
This is my dream, and I've been wanting to live this out.
There's also the inconsistent stories that feel disjointed to watch.
I'm trying to approach this game in a way that I can form bonds that will actually be helpful.
Last night's tribal council, you were being a downright bully, and I will use that behavior as an example to my children as to what they should never do.
This is a list based on subjective opinions, so we're curious to hear your thoughts and your views on which seasons you felt were the worst edited and why in the comments. I appreciate Once Upon an Island joining and hope we have a good time. So take it away.
Well, hey there. I am super glad to be a part of this video, and man, do we have a doozy for you guys. We'd also like to remind viewers that while this series will mention some of the negative aspects of certain seasons, we are both big fans of this show and we just love Survivor. We get a lot of joy out of watching each season no matter what. As two-time contestant Rob Cesternino said, Survivor is like a pizza. Even when it's bad, it's good.
You can eat.
Stay tuned for the first video in the series. It's gonna drop here soon on the Eager Tortoise channel. Part 2 will be on Once Upon an Island. Part 3 will be back here on Eager Tortoise. Part 4 will be on Once Upon an Island, and then the finale, Part 5, the one we'll all be waiting for, will be on the Eager Tortoise channel. That's right, we got an epic series of videos for you all. Of course, I highly recommend subscribing to both channels to ensure you won't miss out on anything. The link to subscribe to these channels is in the link in the description of this video. We'd also like to remind you that we both have Patreons that you can support our work if you want. No pressure. I know on mine, on the Once Upon an Island Patreon, you get all videos early if you do subscribe to it. So that's super nice. Please let us know your thoughts in the comments. What seasons do you think will be a part of this list? What seasons just need to be re-edited? This series is a work in progress, so based on your comments, there is the potential to make some changes. So don't be afraid to let us know what you think. And once again, thank you for supporting both of our channels, and we really hope you enjoy this series.